This December, we are excited to open the sanctuary to you, to individuals and family households for prayer and contemplation. Now, we are very aware that COVID cases are on the rise, and so we are taking these steps very cautiously and gently. We are trusting you. This is a test offering during Advent for those who might benefit from being physically present in our sanctuary. This is not yet a return to worship. There will be no service offered. This is quiet, spacious time for an individual or a family who lives together, one at a time, to be in the sanctuary. Participants must wear their mask for the duration of their visit, and you must make a reservation ahead of time. The sanctuary will be open on Mondays from 10 to 4, and on Thursdays from 10 to 7 p.m. This is all going to start this Thursday, December 3rd. Visits are on the hour and will last 20 to 30 minutes to allow for plenty of time for the air to circulate and refresh. Participants should park in the circle drive and use the ramp entrance into the sanctuary building. There will be a log where you can sign in and sign out. We ask that everyone sanitize their hands before entering the sanctuary and use a Clorox wipe to clean their pew when they're finished. To make your reservation, please call or email Nancy McAllister in our church office. And as a reminder, our church office is open on Monday, Wednesday, and Thursday at this time. We are doing this carefully and cautiously, but we're doing it in the hope that this will be useful and meaningful for you. To remind you that God is coming, that in this season of Advent when we wait with confidence, knowing that Jesus is on his way.